Hey guys, it is Joyce here again from womenandtheirpretties.net. I am here to do another Music Box subscription unboxing. This is for November 2014. If you don't know about the Music Box, you can go to the musicboxsubscriptions.com and you can learn more. But for now, I'll just tell you a little bit about it. For only $10 a month, you get a box filled with music goodies. These goodies can include CDs, MP3 downloads, bracelets, pins, stickers, they have a ton of stuff. So these all will be from all indie artists. If you're an artist, you can go to the musicboxsubscriptions.com and look under the promotions area because they do for free promotion. It is a really, really, really good opportunity. So let me jump right in. I'm not going to lie. I have opened this already. I could not wait. So let me show you. Okay, this is the one that I opened. Well, I opened the whole box and I went through it. But this is one of the first CDs that I seen in the box, and I was so excited about it because it is super cute. Look at the cover. It is called Old Fashioned Love. That is the band. And just looking at the cover, I really had no idea what kind of music it would be. But that is okay. So I have listened to them already, and I love them. They are amazing. Their music is really, really, really good. Excuse my cat back there. She likes to be in all of my Music Box videos for some reason. And her hair's all poofy, so she must have gotten scared. Anyway, so they, I would say that they do alternative rock. That's what I would consider it. But I love their music, and I can't wait to tell you guys more about it. But I'm going to continue on with the unboxing. Another item I received in this box was a bracelet, which I love. It is called, it is from the band Breakout Day. There you go. It is a nice little bracelet, and I like the ones that aren't really, really thick. So I would definitely wear this, especially to the music festivals I like to go to. Something that every box includes is this. This is like your information card that explains what's in the box. And I just want to let you guys know that not everyone's box is the same. You can pick the type of music you're into so that way you don't get a ton of music that you don't like. But I think that for the most part, there's a few items in each box that are the same for everyone, but that's just me guessing. Okay, so another item I received in this box is from, I'm going to say this is the Civics, but I could be wrong with the way I'm pronouncing it. It is the Civics, yes. It says, with a style similar to Coldplay, Switchfoot, and U2, the Civics are a newly formed alternative indie rock band hoping to grab the world's attention through their inspirational music. Freaking awesome. My cat is up here right behind the computer. Sorry. Anyways, that's really, really awesome because I love Coldplay. I just seen them live this year. Woo-hoo. And I love you too. So I was one of the many people that was not upset about their free album download. I know everyone, it was like a big thing because iTunes gave everyone a free download and they just downloaded it to everyone's phone. Me and my boyfriend were super excited. Anyways, so their new EP is called Through the Noise, and it released on November 4th. And you can go to thecivicsmusic.com to check them out. I will be doing that, and I'll let you guys know what I think about it. This next album I was really excited to receive because I have one of their others, and the band is called Morning Fatty. I would compare them to Sublime because that's what they make me think of. I like their music though. It's really relaxing and chill. And it kind of reminds me of Bob Marley. So it's like Bob Marley and Sublime mixed into one. I actually have a friend that won a Music Box subscription. And she got a Morning Fatty album. And she absolutely loves them too. So I'm excited to check this one out. The next item I got is Ocean and Sky by Jane Marsowski. I know I'm saying that wrong and I'm so sorry. But that's what it looks like. She is beautiful. There you go. And I'm assuming she has like a nice, sweet little indie rock voice. If that makes any sense. That's what the inside looks like. There's her pretty album. I really, really love when artists take the time to make their albums look gorgeous, and they do a nice cover, and they do a nice label on the CD. It really shows that they are taking their music seriously. Just a heads up to any of you artists out there. Another one that I received is You Are Within Reason After The Crawl. So I'm assuming You Are is the band name. Don't know. Oh no, Within Reason is the band name, sorry. You can go to withinreasonmusic.com to check out more. So, just by looking at this, I really couldn't guess what kind of music it is. Or I couldn't tell you, but I can guess. Just seeing the microphone makes me think it would be rap, but by reading the names on the back, I would say it's something similar to Linkin Park. And there you go. It's just my wild guess. And I also received a pin from The Lively. Well, it says The Lively, and then it says LVNA. I'm not sure which one, what the band name is, but that's what it looks like. I actually love pins. I collect them. I know I'm weird. But that's pretty cool. I love little extra stuff like that. It really makes them stand out in my head. I also received this card, and this is to download an MP3 or maybe a full album. And yeah, the East End Session. I guess that's the band. Cool. I like this little art design. It says, Planes on Paper, the East End Session. It's pretty cool. Check them out. I also got the sticker from the Muddy Crows. Ho, ho, ho. And then another sticker, Against Grace. Very interesting. And then, as usual, they threw in something a little extra. Last month and this month, it was candy. Last month, they also threw in some cute little mustache notepads. Okay, I wanted to make a couple of quick notes here. One is that one of these CDs may have come in my last box. I've not been very organized this month. I've had a lot going on. So, I mean, I don't think that really matters, but I just wanted to let you know in case you got the same stuff as I did, which I highly doubt, and you were like, I didn't get that CD. So, there you go. And I just want to let you all in on a little secret. I will be giving away a music box to one person, and that person will actually receive two boxes, and one will be for them to give to their best friend. So I will put more information on my blog about that whenever the time comes. We're still working out all the details, but I gave one away last month and it was a huge hit. But this month, the music box had an awesome idea and decided to give away two to one person and their best friend. So you guys have to enter that. It's such a great idea and a great opportunity. And you can learn more about music. It is so awesome. And I just want to say that if you are watching this, I want you to use my secret code MusicBoxRocks to get 5 extra entries. So make sure you remember that. MusicBoxRocks. Not going to type it on here because people like to fast forward and read it. So there you go. And the last note that I want to make is that the music box just added an envelope for only $5. So it will be an envelope full of little goodies. I'm assuming a lot of the goodies will be stickers and MP3 downloads. I don't think you can expect CDs in it, but that's just my guess. So go to themusicboxsubscriptions.com, check them out, subscribe. It's really a good deal. They always have giveaways going on their site. And like I said, check out my blog because I will have a giveaway and I will have more information on the bands in the box. So thank you guys for watching. Subscribe here. Go check out my blog. Subscribe to my blog. Have a great day.